Hello everybody, welcome to another video of mine. And today we will be looking at some H3dm1 template and Heroes good old mirror template. So, and we'll be playing as Cove. So a lot of pirate stuff. So let's not miss it and let's jump into that.
I don't mind being blue. I really would like to choose the hero first. So Cassiopeia is clear ban, Derek. Oh, actually Derek. It's Annabelle, right? Annabelle, Cassiopeia. Cassiopeia, Annabelle, Derek. So it could be like Ivor, or we can go Jeremy. Guess right, although we'll miss the Man of the Sea, but... And he'll go what? It's Aldino, right? So it's either Jeremy or Ilor. Oh. Mr. Jeremy. You go Ivor? Ilor? Most likely, right? Yep. You love him? So we'll be missing some army. Semi-serious, thank you for your sub. Really
keep up great content, thank you.
I do thank you for your sub. It's really appreciated. I was just looking at the sub numbers. And then I'm pressing the button go live. Okay. Do I upgrade? I feel like I want to. It's quite a few of them. Yeah. It's quite a few of them. Oh. That's nice. Playing this. What about the role of armor? I don't want to go here for XP. Go like this, this and that. I want to open the top for sure. Let's leave like 10 of them back. What a weird time for duel. Yeah, because it's not duel. I think I want to do this fight on Jeremy though. For XP, so I wonder if I could do. Yeah, I could do this, take it and open that, right? Seems fine. That's good. Thank you, man. Thank you. Could lose one, so I don't want to. Okay, so this is where Jeremy could get more attack, that's cool. I could like take the fight and I could go for this because I could prayer up. H3dm3.2. To prayer up. Did I hit that top one? Okay. Well, I did not see that. I think five. Okay. This is definitely better for him though. Could put it into the title, right? That... So on this map, I like on the fact that I could do this for XP, this, get attack on my Jeremy. Blacksmith next turn. Do this for attack. Well, but only five heroes. But there is not that much going on. Let's bring this back. Like open these pixies, maybe these walking that on Adric. I'll be able to buy new hero crypt ocean like this. There is a lot of gold and I could push into this all immediately. And this would be a lot of XP which I could get on Jeremy. Dresden, thank you for your raid. I appreciate it. Welcome, everybody. So, would we keep this? Good evening. Okay. I can get a lot of attack on my Jeremy. This cool. This should be fine, right? This will be like 25. Then we can go here. Which moves? Is that I could open and Mondor could push for the town. This is free for Ilor, right? Technically, for me, it's a little bit better not to have any objects, right? Because he can go technically birds immediately. And he could have like 9 birds, right? That's actually pretty strong, right? He keeps. Yeah, let's keep as well. So maybe Ilor was the pick after all.
get some golds, nice, more gold in here. Here. Enough resources. This guy will just get interviewed by a new hero. Oh, there's Bless. That's actually a huge shrine. Oh, that's a good match. Nice. What of them? Do I think this is me? I don't need run. They'll be stepping off road, so go up this and this. I forgot cannon. I actually did forgot freaking cannon. Okay. Alright. So. This one, okay. I should wait with my shots. To get the correct shots. Now I could stand to shoot it once at least. Shots, so they don't need to lose more ocean, it's right. Decent cannon damage. Don't risk more. The name's Janet Happy. I want to push this Mandor in, so I will do it like this. What the hell? Many? That's a lot of them. Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to get the correct shots. Is the cannon there? That's a lot of damage on the cannon. More shots, that's enough. Thank you for it, I appreciate it. Welcome everybody. You finished quite early. Did you lose the game? Do we take a look on? I guess I do, Ryan. Yeah, we do. I built Hydra Swiss Hydra on H3dm1. 10 second opponent GG'd. Yeah. I push directly for the town. By the way, he has still a lot of moves though. Should take the gold right so I can build. Cross stables. Skeletons. It's crystal mine, okay. So we just go back with Jeremy, or I would go for staples and like push into one direction. Very good question, right? But since there are staples, I will buy my hero here. That's just good for that. And we have bless even if you would like to, right? You can have this. It's actually super annoying too. So I guess we go to the right. I don't to open that. I could open this. I cannot do this. This army is small, right? But I need to get gold. I could go up for the chest. That's fine. For this. Because the plan is to build blacksmith, right? To get big ideas. Thank you.
Okay. I was like, okay, so maybe you could upgrade pirates, but no. That's definitely not the way out. Some moose, well, just a few. So here it goes, Jeremy. I could like open this with Jeremy. Could do this for XP. Let's go directly for this. And then you have a Perlant here pushing into that zone. The nice question, will I find here Eagle so I can build blacksmith? Do we risk it? Because if not, I could go. I don't have Swampy. I have to go blacksmith to get more pirates around for sure. Okay, I will believe that there will be gold. And nothing here as well. Okay. Well, keeping one turn of building doesn't seem good. The trucks, I could maybe take it from the top. So I do skip. Ah, it was so bad. Oh, I guess I should come with the fact that there's no gold on this template. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, it's actually not fine, but... Fast line this, okay. Okay, sure. Do I want to open this? I could go through the trucks. I can, like, open it right, then I can collect it. Skeletons. The coach I could take. Push into the zone up. So I get one level, so even here most likely is him. Rami is having 7 attack. That's not bad. Fertility artillery. You have 3 knowledge for some reason. I guess getting mage got somewhere would be really good. Much XP. It's a lot. Can do this if I bless, right? Could even like bloodlust and then bless, right? It would not be that bad. Some gold here, can check all these squares. Awesome, there. So we have here all the 3 heroes on stables. It's not bad. What bans did Brutus and what hero he took? He banned the classic, the Annabelle, Cassiopeia, the Reg, and I took Jeremy, and he took Ilor. So maybe I am a little bit regretting picking Jeremy over Ilor, but... Yeah, but it feels alright to play Jeremy, so... It's fine. So he did attack as well, he has Jeller. Okay, have more heroes. But most likely he went here into this zone as well, right? Guess he can just go up. Okay. seems to be like I feel like I just want to go here. Really nice to get like some magic arrows so we could go like this with Sintels. Protection from fire again. Okay. So let's. A bit sad that we are one per night, but. If that happens. So we have Mondor. Magic arrow? No. Protection from water. Can you reach that? Okay, so I drink. Be fine, run. There, I'm gonna stack up here. Come on, he's wasting the shots now. No, it should be in. No, no, these shots okay. Kill that on Jeremy for free, stun skin okay. Reach there because of the terrain. Sucks. So it was the motion that's here. Well, I did not play around the moral, so I can blame on myself. Oh, yeah. Yeah, myself to blame. I really hope Tom is here because there are beholders on the other side. The beholders on the room. Okay. Let's start building majors here. The gold. In worst case, go for vampires, right? Okay. Okay, Town is not here. Well then I guess I push with Jeremy up, right? So we have actually not that much to do. And he'll be able to open it. It's quite a few skellies. We have like this guy right here. Can go leeches here, start clearing some things. Yeah, did we get magic arrow? We did, okay. Nice. So let's go with this. Okay, so I need to bring army up here. It's pirates, and I will take meat with me. Do I need to buy a new hero? Oh, I can use Cedric. That's actually a good result, right? Yeah. One step short. Okay, then I guess I can get some XP on him here. Uh-huh. Should be all fine. Stormies are not fine. So we just take this. We could just get the mana, go back into the town, get mana, and Mondor could start farming things like on this side. I wonder if he could cheese this. Which looks cheesable, right? Oh, one step short. So then you can get rid of it. Okay. Sign those. could take this, go back. Yeah, okay, that's good. The next turn, the plan is to build this state, right? Yes. Get some skellies in here. And Jeremy will be farming in here, okay. There's some gold which we can take. Okay. That seems fine. Do this, it will be small one, right? Not that this. I can collect a lot of things, so here what we would go do. Five. Upgrade. This. That would be relatively easy if it's small one. Yeah, he reached the town, I did not. It's a lot of gold, okay. I feel like I will have to skip this, but that's fine. Enough to go back around. Seven. Okay, so you can get into this mana. So in here we go. I did grab all the skeletons, so portaling doesn't make sense. Wonder can start in the direction. I wonder if I would be able to cheese this somehow with sledges. With 12 shots only. If you could do this now. Feels like that'd be too much with three liches. Right. We are losing the same as AI. We don't do it slow now. Oh, we lost one. Can get better. I don't know how I could do that. I don't think XP made it. So what now? I could maybe prepare for the next turn, man. Of magic arrow could be technically better, right? Because I will have 7 magic arrows, right? So that means I can kill 7 trees. Yeah, and then Mondor could then push. Okay, so am I going back to upgrade the pirates? Good question. Are there nice? Maybe I should just start building mage guild since I have this mage. But if I'll get bumps, then I can do all these fights for free. Okay. Okay, that's a big one, so I cannot do that. Cannot do the big one. Okay. Need some gems which could be here. And I guess Jeremy is just farming here. I could like buy a little tavern and open these things. This is the next hero. It's this one. It'll be kinda cool. So I could go nest. Let's go Citadel. Points of Legion, what is that? It's the tier 3. Yeah, so it's for more pirates. Okay. Have to be around here. It's Consa. Oh, did they moron? This should be the objective for week 2 beginning, right? Beginning of the week. Yeah.
I could even sack some here. Okay, so next there is day 6. So during the day 6, I need to bring down the pirates. So that mean here, do we go buy a new hero, which will go here, scout a little bit more here. What will Jeremy do? Nothing, he will just go back, get mage killed here, right? Get mana. Then on the 1-to-1, he will do this and go into the Consa. Oh, I do. So you can get other art energy elites. That's also like a possible thing to kill. What if you are going for the events? Upgrade them. I need to get a lot of gold next time. Push with Jeremy here. So, yeah, I could go in into this zone. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Five. Should not have more towns, right? So this guy, let's do this first. Oh my god, that relic. That's such a huge box. Can I do it on Jeremy? I could go for Hydra. Actually, maybe it's that run. Jeremy would do this and he would go up for this crypt. Go for the Consa with two Hydras with all the pirates, right? I've opened this for gold. So hard. Okay, this guy is moving first, okay.
Good luck, try to portal, right? And then I may just go back and start. So I could go with him for this. I would love to upgrade the pirates now. If that's somehow... I could take the town. Some time because this table's here as well. Okay. I could like try to build portal. If I get skeletons, it's a waste of money, right? If I get Hydra, it's not bad. I will go start with image. Alt. A triple. If that's mana efficient. I will break it on intels. So depends how many stacks it will be, but let's go. Okay, so it's 5 stacks. So that's 150 damage. This is. Yeah. Really good. Oh, it's not on our terrain. So I'll be blocking this guy here. I try to kill this guy next turn. So I will cast one of the triples, so it's a little bit safer. Sure. Consa, okay. From guess just Jeremy will just get set up here. Like Burman in those and go for this box with him. Good Burman, I mean, probably. Go and get mana on toes for next turn, get him on stables. I feel like this turn I should just build triple market, right? Or they're attempting to try this. Guess I could try it. Because if it will be Hydra, it's huge, right? Because then I have 4 Hydras for this. On Expert Offense, Jeremy is 8 attack. This take the town. Okay. So what's the plan? Bring army back and Intos will get mana, get stables and we'll go into this zone. Or like prepare the chain so we could do this on Intos. That would be actually that bad, huh? Oh, on 1-1 I'm bringing army up. Guess I can clear some things here. Focus. Focus the match. Not so bad so far. Going quite well. But of course, we have no idea how our opponent is doing. But we just got the Hydra Dwelling. So we have some tier 7 units. You see some really boxes. I wonder what this could be. Because that's technically like 3 on Jeremy. Could I do it with Jeremy next turn? By the way, could I cheese it? I think yes. And I could... Here I would have 700 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ghost Star can be fun. Yeah, indeed. A lot of columns, So that could be Thundera box. There is the shrine level 3 run. There is a trunk of these. It looks like very, very, very bad. So it's not that cool as I thought. Okay. Five. Could bring Henry back, because I want to, I feel like I want to build market here, by the way. So we'll have to trade a lot of resources on extern. I'll do this if it's small one. The belt of one. No, I want them to buy a new hero here. Okay. So do we just return army here? Not do much, I guess. Hey, Aloy. I actually want to build that portal and risk it. So it tells you just get him in to get mana and he could like push new wick here, right? So I had to go back with this. Okay. Could get him level up if it's for free. Need only 400 XP now. This will give me a level up. Oh. Right. Well, I appreciate it. And they gank the skeleton behind him. Ouch. Yes, okay. 53 mana, that's alright, I guess. So do I go with Mage Guild? Yes, advance, so he could learn it. So this is the town where you'll not have the mage. Check no anime, that's him. But I will be not rerolling that run. Yep. So this guy. Cannot do that much. She's unstable, so I could like open this. Cannot open this. Could just go down, get some resources. Gems though.
could go like this, take the orbit. That seems fine. My return with the skellies up. Sure. Stables will run out next time. We built in dungeon, portal summoning. Yeah, I have two skeleton dwellings and one hydra dwelling, so I need to see how I will do this turn. So, Linus, you are just chilling here because I can't actually do that much. This is 14. If I build castle, it's 18. I cannot get them down, or can I? I do have actually a chain, so it would be 4th to get them to me, right? Upgrade them. Yeah, so Jeremy will do this one to one and go for the Consa. That means I need to bring the pirates down. Skeletons. So, yeah, it was totally not worth. Oh. Strong. If we could do that. Ah, this is too risky then. Well, you had a prayer for 3 turns. Now it's gonna be like 40 and it'll be kinda ugly. Okay, so you do this, you get in. Swap 30s. Okay, so this is something that we could collect like for the gems. Oh, I could not any gems. Market here. So we have now 4 marketplaces. And I want to build here a bridge for you. Mm-hmm. I do have here which can buy the hydrant. Focus on this Consa. This hero is fast, I can make this hero faster. I like this black tower, but I don't know which dragon it is, right? The script. Maybe. Sounds close one. Okay.
And it was 1-to-1 seems. Yeah, sure. Okay. Did I saw the strongest unit? Oh, I'm missing 1-to-1 for that round. Check and build now. There. Yeah, let me build tower here. Ah, he didn't find the hydrant even for Nixus, okay. He does have more gold though. That's something. Okay, it's Black D, so I cannot get a nice gems, that's good. There's chain, okay. So that means I can just chain this away, right? Mm-hmm. We still have no marketplace here. That's fine. That's fine. Pick up this, well, let's just push down. So this hero is needed. Like, we have all these chains now set up in. What if it's Maxi Confa? Did he get Hydrant? No, he did not. I'd love to do this. So I'm doing that. Do I have these angels, I guess? Because what if they'll go directly for pirates, right? And it's super bad. Yeah, we do that with angels. On Hydrant. Stalker, thank you for following. I appreciate it. Welcome. Did it get Hydra? From the dwelling. I found, and my opponent most likely not. Nice. I could build Mage Guild. That's curse. I want to check the size, because if it's size 2, I can do that. If it's bigger, I don't think so, I can do that. Size 3. Go for stables. I could permanent, I could vortex. Killing Claw. I feel like it's doable. Just would need a little bit more. Like this double mana would be most likely sufficient. Yeah, that would be sufficient. So let's go for stables. Ipun Man here, double the mana. We go for that Consa. But I want to do one thing for no. There is the research, okay. So I use double the mana. That's fine, right? Because no, I can do we have curse. Yeah, we have curse, we have haste. I can haste hydrant so they can go down, then I can curse. Okay, then I can bless. So that feels fine. Okay, so we do it next turn. And we'll stable Jeremy, and maybe I could even go this. Where we go is Jeremy. That's how much XP we'll have. So only a bunch of XP. How long do mirror H3dm3 games last turn wise? I would say like, I guess it depends how aggressive you are towards your opponent, but usually all of them ends on victory. Be nice to upgrade these 5 pirates, but I don't think so I can do that. But I could bring Men of the Sea from here. Because there would be how many? Almost 30 of them. That would be actually not bad. Yeah. So we do that, it does this for the next turn. It's not nice. I'm missing gems and crystals. Because I could send one hero here, there are gems. Check the windmill. Send like gems here. Yes, I could do with smoother drag because this box is most likely garbage. He get the angels? Wow, he got the angel. Okay. Strong. Same number of turns. Okay. Should have been for that. Okay. So this turn he's able to spread all these angels to do all the things right. So I guess he just did it with 5 nexus. Or it could be this. This means this town, this zone leads into here, okay. I wonder if that's one angel or two. Do you have technically chain ready to bring the army here? I would need to get some gold though. Could we like this Naga Bank on the Mother Drake? So he did this Consa for sure, yeah. I'm checking. Oh, see. Oh, the first thing I need to take the con. Because I could Unless he has some speed thingy, but we did not see any speed thingy line. It's Gorgon Book XP. That could be many things, so. Also, this is the quest artifact, so. This could be a very small box.
What if you put three angels here?
Do we do that?
If it's one, I could just blind run, but without cannon.
Yes, beat Arty, then he can immediately surrender. But it's fine, but I will have Intos here and he could do the Consa. Be not bad, okay. Do need a lot of gold. Do you have some heroes which can collect something? Guess I will get some gold here, which I can do with three angels. Woman, bye.
I wonder which town he is having. He needs to have this.
Same number of towns, okay.
Yeah, I'd rather use the ones that left some things for me.
Could die here. So we are down here. My drone can be here, this can be blocks. This is in middle. Well, this has to be haste hydra, and we go down with everything. This guy could. I need this guy to.
It's moving last. It's like this. Event. Yes, that's good. We bless, we can bless. So I cannot outrun this one. It's fine, it's fine. I have three angels now. So Jeremy, what I would need to do an XP on him, so I guess he could go for this then. We leave Hydran behind. Second. Because one Hydra could farm things like here, right? Did they all get stoned? I'm doing much worse than AI now. This guy is having stem and he's in fast in it, so it's like on the same. Maybe he could reach this. Let me see.
And he's good. So I can use this hero. I skip this for now, right? This three angels is not enough to do it cleanly. This you go like this. Ah, sure. Need to buy two heroes, right? Just one will be enough. I also should have enough money to do this, right? Oh no, he's dead. Can I kill him? I can surrender, right? How do we do that? Chesapeake Angel, I don't know. What haste? What did that do? I need him somehow to skip the turn. Could I buff myself to do more damage? No. Let me see, these are doing 53 damage, okay. Sure, he's having enough gold to do what he needs. So we would have two more, alright, that would be the best outcome, then we would be able to kill him. Well, even this would not be enough, right? So now I need to think how we'll do this. He'll wake up. Bloodless will not be enough. Do I just blast and attack? Then he surrender.
will not be enough damage. Nice and surrendering. Oh, he killed one angel, so I guess that's something. And he gave us gold, okay. Next turn I can do this on those. So I could actually speed him up. Right? Like, loyalness is not needed. Just give him all the angels. It's blocked here, yeah, okay. Make yourself fast. So if we do this, so we kill only one angel. Yeah. I wonder if there was some way how to. Should I put angels into two stack? Yeah, I should have them into two stack.
Hit with haste.
One angel. Both of them. Hit with two stack blind. Hit with two stack blind. Okay. So are we chaining army back? That's a good question. Well, I technically can, so. Get level up here. So this is like it. Here two at maximum run. H3dm3.2 fun mirror template. Okay, so this guy can just push. Hopefully take the town. Ooh, this is lots of pirates. I don't think so. We can kill lots of pirates. That's unfortunate. There is another block. Okay. So here we are doomed. So that means Jeremy is spurmaning and we are doing that Consa on him. It'll be much more easier. Yeah, okay. And then if he is defending there the town on this Krangek. I don't have that much mana for spells. If no idea which town he got, it could be on maybe this one, right? Or this one. Okay. So I will be permanent Jeremy, right? He'll be going for that Consa. Because for him it would be much more easier to do even the bigger one, right? Yeah, let's do that. Hydra needs to go out. We stable you up. He gems first though. So, okay, I guess now I will stay blue. Okay, so that means I'm not chaining anything up here, right? So I could like use this guy, stable up, and they could like support each other here. That's nice as well. Here, I need gems, I can't get any gems. Can get more cement from here. Can buy some gargoyles for sure. Okay, so we just go up. And then you go like that. Are you getting any gems? There are some gems. Really cool to see the research. Sulfur. Okay, so I could research.
so there is no TP. And I'm missing almost everything. It's bad that we are stuck here. I cannot open it, I would need TP. Yeah, I will die into that. Yep, that's bad. I'm not getting this one. This Consa will be actually tough. I don't think so. I could do something bigger than 2, right? Even on this Jeremy. Oh, it's a shame that I don't have Sloan. It's a big one. I don't have even stone skin. What the hell? Money will kill. Like 400 damage, 420, so I kill like 20. I could check it. If it's 3, I go in. If it's bigger, I cannot go in. Okay, you know what? So I delete this. We have curse. I thought it would be killing much more. Okay, so this is most likely death. Very quick bit. This does not look good, by the way. Hey, random at night. Hello. GG. Maybe I'm still able to pull it somehow. Yeah, protecting himself. Okay, now I have to get in because next you'll just kill me. Tomorrow first. Okay, it's fine. This should be fine, but I want to attack when I will have brittle run. So let's imagine that was tier 1 Consa, right? Right. Okay. Was the family all good? All good. Don't complain. Yeah, this is not good. This is not good. Some better than big Sego University. Yeah, I know. I'm not feeling quite well. So, how far is the portal? It's concerned. Oh, that's really far though. Holy moly, that's far. Ooh, okay. I guess we are dead, right? Yeah. I think. That's good. I can take more sulfur here. Okay, so then I need some mercury. Useless, more sulfur, I guess. Crystals. I need crystals for now, okay. I've taken both. Okay, so now you can restart. Ooh, that's a lot of okay, so I guess we just push. Which is definitely not a good idea. Are the hotkeys to move army quick to the town? Shift to draw out. meet here. Like super long way, incredible. Need to pull my Jeremy. I need to get another call. There is one here which we could use. Get you in. Although, can you get something? Let's offer for next research. Need this hero. Okay, Jeremy will be permanent. Pins moves, okay. So we need to pull my Jeremy, and this guy needs to start going back. Devil Castle, and I'm dead. Devils, I could like maybe do this. Need this guy. It's too late. Crystals. Looks like this guy. Yeah. I guess maybe I could do this. The angels, how much they will kill? They have about 75. If this bear click like 5 of them, okay, so it should be able to do. Jeremy needs to plan. So you'll get the angels next turn to me. I think you have four, I appreciate it. Welcome to the stream. So we are getting here is sulfur. Get ready to be a sulfur. I need mercury. Don't see here. Do I just... No, I can't do... But I need to have gold to surrender. So I'll just run. Hear me? Get this. Yeah, then we bring the angels, we do this. Get level up here. No, we can do that, right? Nope. Sulfur. Gems. Okay, so... Jeremy. Missing Mercury. It doesn't matter, right? Even if I will. This can buy angel here off road, that's so bad. I visited stables. I'm getting mad. Okay. I feel like I'm done. I will try to do the reroll. But do I need that soul from? Yeah, now my morale dropped to zero, by the way. Could get the gems at least here. It's really useless because I don't have wisdom hero. We get it right. TP, but I don't have wisdom here. Because Jeremy, what else? And he needs KXP to put. Or is this enough? 75. That would be enough. I will not be able to use it this turn anyway. Okay, you know what, guys? I will give up, by the way. I will just try to do this box just to see if I can do it. It was like my plan, anyway. Lose cannon most likely here. Just the one stack is hitting me. It's bad. This guy is moving. Almora for morale, right? You morale, I morale. Gorgons, that's a huge box. But, you know what? No. That's it. I need to get better at peak 2 gameplay. Definitely to get better at week 2 gameplay, so let me take a look. Replay it. I'm really interested. Yeah. Oh, I just need to get better, right? It's fine. My rating is definitely inflated for these mirror templates. What's his name? Pathos.
This was my own floor. I was one step off. So he was already here and he checked the thing. He was here, he collected the skeleton. He started building Mage Guild, he did. He built vampires. And he got the crack hack, okay. My lord is here. Hello. For the birds. Upgraded names. Down hall. Mark. Things to get resources. Yeah, he was focusing more on the mines. He upgraded them. Mm-hmm. Okay, go see. For this skeleton. He lose them some. No, he did. He just flag it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I feel like again, like week one gameplay was better from my side. He was doing Consa like that. But income. Yeah, for did he did the Consa on the vamps alone? So then he lost zero army. Okay. On cricket, I guess. Yeah. He did the vamps. Then vamps was enough for tier 3 Consa. And I bled there. Okay. Yeah, so 10 vamps and he got them up. But this with Cove army, like there is not that much. This watering place. Okay, so he did on the. So it looks like 10 VAMs is enough. Guess it makes. I don't know why I did not think. Interesting. That's actually really interesting. Huh. Yeah, so I did that on Greg Hack. Enough, especially if it's on dirt. Okay, I see. So this was where was the guy. Yeah. I just started now building world, which is like same time as me, right? Skrega got Earth.
Stables. Can be tricky, griffin can. Very nice. We got the helmet. I guess some Jervaid will be fine as well, right? Just the bumps. I need to keep that. Then, that's where I took him out from here. So I just scouted. And now here, and I go to this Consa. To get into the corner somehow, right? So then it makes sense to blind this. Wait. Well, if... Yeah. So it's like super dangerous, right? One more island. You are dead. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So he did that, but he has 5 angels. Yeah, 5 angels. So he lost 1 angel. No, because I killed his 1 angel, okay. Look, he just bought hero and sent him down, so he'll be able to take the town. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, so you just send him down. Be able to reach. Got this down. Go far away, I guess. And he was just putting it down here is 2 angels. This. Yes. Okay, Sorrow, so he had like 2 more arrows, right? It was after Sorrow, right? I think it was after Sorrow. No, so he was like 1 turn late. Oh, is the research? Okay, let's see. Oh, GG. Thank you all for watching, it was a pleasure, like always, and see you at the next video. Ciao, ciao.